distant galaxies, travels millions and millions and millions of miles, and there's 100 billion that we can see in different colors and different stars. We want to find the furthest ones, but they're just too hard to see, 'cause there's not much light, they're not so bright amongst the piles and piles of galaxies. The Lyman-Break is caused when light goes through into galactic clouds, and the hydrogen inside them sucks the bluer light right out. And since red light has less ripples than the blue light, which has more, as the universe expands, the light gets stretched, becoming redder than before. The furthest galaxies are the reddest ones, and the redder they are, the older they are, 'cause the light has further to come. And they can tell us how galaxies may form and how long they may stay. And if you want to find them quickly, use the Lyman-Break. When looking through a telescope, red filters help to show. The nearer galaxies go dim, but the further ones will glow. Then we tell other astronomers about the oldest ones we saw, so they can point their telescopes at them and find a whole lot more. Well, the furthest galaxies are the reddest ones, and the redder they are, the older they are, 'cause the light has further to come. They can tell us how galaxies may form and how long they may stay. And if you want to find the furthest one, the Lyman-Break is the quickest way.